In this illustration, we'll discuss about the radioactivity in a mixture of two isotopes. We are given that a solution contains a mixture of two isotopes, A having a half-life of 10 days and B with the half-life of 5 days. The total activity of mixture is 10 to the power 10 disintegrations per second at T equal to 0, and after 20 days it reduces to 20%. So, we are required to find the initial activities of A and B in the mixture. Here in solution we can write, if activity of A is X and that of B is 10 to the power 10 minus X initially. Then here we can use the radioactive decay law as activity is equals to activity naught 2 to power minus T by T. So, we can write after 20 days activities of A and B will be, here we can write activity of A will be activity not initial activity. If it was X initially, we can write it 2 to power minus 20 by 10. That is equals to X by 4. And we can write activity of B is equals to 10 to power 10 minus X multiplied by 2 to power minus 20 by 5, because half-life time for 2 is this B is 5 days. So, here on solving, this is giving us 10 to the power 10 minus X divided by 16. And we are already given that after 20 days, X by 4 plus the final activity of B, that is 10 to the power 10 minus X divided by 16, is equals to 20% of the initial activity. So, that will be 0.2 times 10 to the power 10. So, if we simplify this relation here, we can see this gives us 3x by 16 is equals to, and this 10 to the power 10 by 16 can be taken on the other side. So, this is 10 to the power 10 multiplied by 1 by 5 minus 1 by 16. And on further simplifying, this giving us 3x by 16 is 10 to the power 10 multiplied by 11 by 5 into 16, where the 16 gets cancelled out, and this will result as the value of x, which is 11 by 15 multiplied by 10 to the power 10 disintegrations per second. So, which is approximately 0.73 times 10 to the power 10 disintegration per second. This is the initial activity of A. That is one result of the problem. And here, this implies activity of B is 10 to the power 10 minus X, which is equals to 0.27 into 10 to the power 10 dps. This is another result of the problem. So, this is the initial activity of A, and this is the initial activity of B, which we are required to find in the problem.